Ladies and gentlemen, future pioneers of the actuarial realm, today I stand before you, not merely to deliver a speech, but to ignite within you the insatiable flames of ambition, perseverance, and an unyielding drive for greatness. For you, dear students, are the ones who shall carve out the mathematical pathways of the future, unraveling the riddles of probability, and determining the fates of countless lives. In the words of the great philosopher Friedrich Nietzsche, "He who has a why to live can bear almost any how." So let me ask you, what is your why? What is the force that drives you to plumb the depths of actuarial science, to stare into the abyss of numbers and wrest from it the hidden secrets of life's uncertainties? In your pursuit of mastery, there will be times when failure will cast its long dark shadow upon you, but do not cower before it, my friends. Nietzsche once said, "What does not kill me makes me stronger." Embrace your setbacks, for they are not a mark of defeat, but a testament to your resilience. Each obstacle you overcome will forge within you an unbreakable spirit, capable of surmounting even the most insurmountable odds. You must learn to love your fate, to cherish every triumph and tribulation that molds you into the formidable actuary you are destined to become. Amor fati, the love of fate, is what will carry you through the tempests of uncertainty and into the calm waters of wisdom. Embrace the journey, for it is in the struggle that we find our true purpose. As you navigate the treacherous terrain of actuarial science, remember that mediocrity is not an option for those who aspire to greatness. Nietzsche proclaimed, "You must be ready to burn yourself in your own flame. How could you rise anew if you have not first become ashes?" Do not be afraid to burn brightly, to challenge the status quo, and to push the boundaries of your intellect and creativity. In this noble pursuit, do not lose sight of your humanity. Actuarial science is not a cold, heartless discipline, but a means by which we illuminate the darkness of uncertainty and provide solace to those who seek refuge from the unpredictable storms of life. Be the beacon of hope in a world shrouded in mystery and doubt. Now go forth, young actuaries, and seize your destiny with an iron grip. Wield the hammer of knowledge and forge a legacy that will echo through the annals of time. Become the Ubermensch of actuarial science, transcending the limitations of convention and elevating humanity to unforeseen heights. Remember, the higher we soar, the smaller we appear to those who cannot fly. So, spread your wings and let the winds of determination carry you to the zenith of your potential. Oh, and I almost forgot, make sure you like and subscribe to MJ, the fellow actuary.